Y'all. My name is Kiara. Welcome back to my channel. You can call me Kiara or you can call me Dolce. Y'all. I know. I should have done this, 3 months ago. Please don't blame me. I could put my friends under the bus right now and tell you that I was waiting for them to do a reaction video with me, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm just gonna say I really apologize and I'm doing it now. It's been at least 3 months since Wild Side came out, and I'm finally about to watch the video so that I could just give you my reaction. And that's pathetic. That's really messed up. Sincerely apologize to you and do it now before it gets too late. I mean, it's even been a month since the VMA performance, and I'm gonna tell you, I saw the VMA performance. Obviously, I've heard the song at this point, but I still haven't seen the actual music video, nor have I learned the dance. I love the song Motivation. Like I told you before in the Lizzo video, in my Lizzo reaction video, I love pop music. So I love seeing brown girls doing pop music because that is my jam, okay? That's my zhuzh, that's my lane. I know all about it, okay? All right. So anyway, Normani doing Motivation, I was like, yes, a dancer. Like, of course Sierra can dance, and she did point in her song, in her music video, I bet. plenty of other singers can dance, but I wanted to see like pirouettes and technique, and she even brought the freaking flips, so I'm a huge Normani fan. Let's just get right into it. Let's watch. Wow.
Two Barbies share the spotlight after this advertisement. All new musical movie to find their voices.
There we go. Let me turn this down some. Okay. I like the angles.
I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do. Baby, what you wanna do? Shoot your shot, cause I'm bulletproof. Load it up and do. Baby, what you wanna do?
Okay, I'm sorry. I know the video is very grown and sexy. I like the pattern that's just consistent throughout the whole outfit. But I have to just make this sidebar. Normani's face looks like one of my dancers. I think you know who you are. I'm not gonna call your name out, but I'm gonna message you and tell you, like, you kind of low-key look like Normani. Okay, anyway, moving on.
I'm ready to pull up on you. I'm ready to do what I do.
I like these angles.
This type shit heavy violent. Last minute trips to the islands.
How are they doing that?
When you're sliding. Fit, baby, ride it. Don't hesitate when you.
Whoa.
In it cause you know I like it. Making up a cake for you.
Oh, that was cool.
We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious.
Now I see why her VMA performance was a red wall. All red.
Show me you outside, boy. No, it's been a while, boy.
Does she have jello on her head? That looks cool. Her earrings look like faces. Oh, yeah. Yo, what's up with the graphics? Gosh. Okay, now I see what they're talking about with this dance. I'm like, did you learn the Wild Side dance? And I'm like, only the one that Jess taught. Like, okay, but yeah, I'm feeling it. Okay, I think this is the same one that they did at the VMAs too. And I'm really upset at myself for not having watched this a long time ago, because low key, and this is just how I look at myself and my talents. Like, I could have learned this a long time ago and auditioned to perform at VMAs, and I missed out on an opportunity. So friends who were supposed to be doing this with me, I'm holding y'all accountable. I'm just joking. Wow. I need to wear my knee pads for this. Ah! Come on. Ooh, cool. Come on. Very Janet Jackson vibes, Rhythm Nation vibes from that scene. Dope. And I'm getting Fran Drescher vibes. She's so pretty. Her face is so cute. And she low-key looks like Chili in that scene too. Like, not because of the baby hair, but her facial features kind of look like Chili from TLC too.
Oh, yeah, you know you're right on time. Baby, bring it to me, love a lie. No, I need
my gosh, she's so grown up. Everybody about to be dressed like that at the club. Stop. Oh my gosh, they're too... How did I do that? Whoever is the videographer and the editor. Seriously. Yo. Okay, so you know how Steve Urkel had Stefan Urkel? This is not that. This is not that, because they're literally like touching and interacting. Like, you could do a split scene easily. You could do a split screen. But this is way more than a split screen. Like, their arms are touching. Does she have a secret twin that we never knew about? Okay, Cardi with the nails. Ew, she's naked. If y'all were waiting for me to say anything negative, I'm still not saying it. Because we know Cardi. What was that video when she was literally naked? It's done. She's done it before. I'm not surprised, to be honest. But I like her nails. I could probably suck a watermelon through a straw. Believe me, every other day, new wig, new hair. Come take me out this smooth glare. I'll be waiting on you with some lingerie. Drag this pussy down low like bombs away. Boom. Nothing but a robe in your house. Oh my gosh. I want to put these pretty pink toes in your mouth. Send news. I literally have nothing to say about this scene. Boy, you got to see this shit in person. Believe me. We can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. Can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a ride. I like the outfits. I like this outfit though. It looks it reminds me of 2000s. Cause you know how like in the 2000s, oh my gosh, the all white was a thing. Like, was that 2000s? Like early 2000s / late 90s. The all white was a thing, and I've always wanted some see-through pants like this, like a see-through jacket or pants, like swishy pants like this. So I do like the outfits. I think they're cool. I think today in fashion there's like this obsession with find the nipple. Can you see a nipple? Okay, no nipple. All right, cool. You know, like there's so many outfits nowadays that are just like so much boob is showing, but as long as there's no nipple, then it's just as innocent as a Barbie doll. Like, oh, it's not there. She's not actually showing her breasts. I have nothing to say about that. I'm just gonna default to it's art. Boom. I love the dance routine, the dance moves. I gotta find out who choreographed this. I think it was Sean Bankhead, possibly. Yo, I'm trying to figure out what the heck they did with that. How'd they get her to slide like that? Okay, I'm gonna just say it. I'm not a fan of this woman on woman thing. Like, I'm not a fan of it, because if that's not how they are living their lives, like, it just reminds me of Madonna and Britney. Like, why are you doing that if that's not who you are? I don't know. Like I said, I was going to give my true and genuine reaction, and I had to say it because that's being true to myself. Maybe it's there as an innuendo of, like, openness in a relationship, you know, bringing in a third person. Maybe that's what it's supposed to mean, but otherwise I'm like, okay, y'all just trying to sell sex once again, like in a new level. Like, there's always a new level of selling sex that's literally like, there's always a strive for a new level of selling sex that just keeps, you have to keep pushing the envelope, which I do understand in entertainment, especially in music. But like, sometimes I'm just like, there's so many other things. There's so many other ways to express your art. Like, if they wanted to do that, it's whatever. They're grown. And obviously it's not like a freaking kid's song, and Normani's not a kid's artist. So I totally get that you can do that. But I just picture myself when I see people that I can identify with. I can identify with Normani. She's a dancer and a singer, like, and she's a pop singer. Things that I just already expressed that I love and that I do. And so I'm like, man. But I'm not thinking too hard about it. I'm just not a big fan of it. That's all. So, you know, that's it. Every other video was like, oh, I love it, I love it, I love it. And this is my first time saying I didn't like something. And that's why I was trying to hold back. But I'm like, no, let me just go ahead and say it. Oh, this is the end pretty much too. Okay, I love it though. Ah, the Barbie hat again. But yeah, I really do freaking love the video. Like, it was so creatively done. And I need to figure out how they did those graphics. Like, I need to figure that one out. I need to figure those two things out. Because if I figure those out, oh, it's over for y'all on YouTube. I'm just joking. But yeah, I really liked it. I love the theme. And I get the MTV performance because of the video. And I got to learn the dance moves. Ooh, ooh. Please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. And let's start a conversation in the comments. Tell me what your thoughts are about this video and the song. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you guys next time.